There's a song of recent. I've done a lot of songs before, like many, from Rema, Juliana, Irene Namubiru, Irene Tale, many artists, like, you know, the Maros, what. But the thing of recent, I wrote a song. Actually, I wrote this song for myself, and then I loved it so much. It's a new song. It's not yet out. But then we started fighting. We were with my friends, Tonix, me and Irene. We were chilling. So I was like, you guys, I did a new song. Listen to it. We were in the bar. So they put on their headphones. They listened. Everyone was listening. And everyone fell in love with the song. Everyone loves the song. So at the end of the day, we ended up fighting for the song. Like, everyone wanted to record the song themselves. And I told them, no, this is my song. They were like, no, if you want to do it, maybe we're going to do three versions. Uliomahimbe version, yeah, yeah. But then at the end of the day, Irene Tale namalizango limbo ra lutute. It's a very beautiful song. It's like a song I really loved myself. You know when you do a song and you feel like you're doing it for yourself, and then someone appreciates it and they have to take it? She paid me and took the song. So I think of all the songs I've ever done in my life, I think that's the best song, because me myself, I loved it, and then other people also loved it, which is a good feeling, though I'm not complaining still, because I was paid. Yeah, but the song is so beautiful. It's coming out soon. The video is done. You guys will enjoy the song. I think that's my best song ever. I did Jobeda for Irene Tale. I did Stucky and Deep in Love for Rema. I did a lot of songs for Fie, like Double Trouble, Chizungu Zungu. There are many songs, man. Like, I've done at least, there are many songs. Zongambien Zimenyen Zimaseyo. Ninyongera namo. There are many projects coming, actually. There are projects that are going to come from Nigeria. There are projects that I'm doing here. I'm working with different producers. As long as the producer is willing to work and is disciplined, we're good to go. So a lot is coming. The album is up already with 5 tracks. You can check them out on my website, raysignature.com. There are many songs. So far there are 5, but the album is going to be 15 songs. So some are still in studio. We're going to be releasing one until the album is done. But there are many projects coming. We're working, we're looking forward to go places. I want to retire the music industry when I'm a legend, not just a musician singing bogus and all that. No, I'm focusing on good music. Who enjoy it will enjoy it. Who doesn't like, please, it's okay. Those who like it, they like it. I don't want to go international. Why? Because I'm already international. When I was in Nigeria, I was an international artist. When I'm in Kigali, I'm an international artist. Even when you take me to the US and I'm performing there, I'm an international artist. So I really don't know. When Chris Brown is in the US, he's a local artist. When he's in Uganda, he's an international artist. So you can be international anywhere. Like, I mean, I'm an international material. That's what I call myself. Next 5 years, like I told you, I want to do music not for just being a singer, because anyone can sing. No muntu afumba akatogo anyone see you more winner. So we'll kutandika okuyimba naye nakuba hit song. But what makes a difference is creating what we call a brand. I want to live a brand. I don't want to be a musician. I always tell my friends, me, I'm not a musician. When I'm introducing myself, I don't introduce myself as Ray Signature to you. I introduce myself as Raymond. Many times I've met people and they don't know me. I meet people, I have this thing like people don't know who I am, but they know the name. So I find it so hard for me to introduce myself as Ray Signature. I always want to introduce myself as Raymond. Why? Because I'm doing the music, but I mean, I'm just normal like any other person. I'm not different. So sagala kudida bigere byange mbirinyise ku bantu ne fule mbwa tenzo lokuba na ndi nyimba ndi watch talonyo. I'm normal just like any other person. I can jump on a boda when I want. I can walk on the streets when I want. Like, I want to live my life like that. But the key thing is living a brand. There's what we call a brand. A brand makes a lot of money than what actually what can music, like what the, it makes a lot of money than the music can make, you get. Bobo one oine nyimba nyinjo, so kuba ne hit nyinji nyo, ngaba kubukinga buli kasera kushows, ne echi dakochi, nga hit ziwe deko, nga tocha ina hit song, be a brand. Bobango li brand, ne boba toina hit song, everyone will associate with you, ne minimos galengo jifuna. So basically, the change agalo kubeda, njagala kuba brand, sagala ba muhimu. Singa bagamba munonze no lugezi gezi lunji. But the thing is discipline. Ndi muntu ali discipline. Disabuli chenko lanso kachiro wozako. Siko langa siro wozeza. What comes next? Ochitegera. Chimatari inga nyonti. Kuwanga oinzo kola statement. Wengolo wozezo yo gedebu lunji. Nyone inga toi nabu onyiziza. But the thing is, wembasi nako lanso kakulo woza. Soka discipline chintu chikulu nyomo music business. No kumanya abantu abatufu boyino kolagana nabo mu music business. Let's kolagana na bichupuli. Wobato nyongera ko I don't deal with nonsense. So, manya abantu abatufu abokola na batene mpisa chintu chikulu nyo. When I find you in your sector, buli omu ali muwera wechitibwa. Ne waba weita, ne waba cleaner ngalongo sano muwechitibwa. Kubanga ye office ye, wajacha alia. Discipline is so key. Chechisingo kono na aba imbi. Ntibera bila discipline. Neyera bila antino. Na ye muntu ngolio mlala. Ntine klina alongo sawano. Aino msa ingo gugo. Atina ye bazala mzali ngagwe. So be disciplined. You lose nothing at all. Osigala weyongera maso. Singate yali discipline. Singaba mtepachatu wa attention. Kuwanga sife tu imbe nyombu tu inazi hit. Neru achindi ku TV yo. Discipline. There are specific songs. When you listen to my music, those who actually give me attention, I will not mention the songs. But if you are musical and you're really a fan of good music, go listen to my music. Like I said, you will tell. Walo limbo muntura imbanga talu imbie buyimbi, no. Nganae boluli za umanya, ainachi aliaita mwesa weyo. Oba ina message yali agalo ku delivering, like he wanted to deliver some message to someone out there. So nyimba nyingi ku album yange ekisoka mbulamu byonna fenafena tuyita bintu byebimu. Avuga boda, avuga taxi, omuyimbi ne minister Sule Munyonyo oba ekololo, fena tuyita bintu byebimu. Waliwo kye bayita heartbreaks, ekyo kyo kiri buli wamu. Ne bwoba mugagga omuwala nga yakuzalaye aba akuzalaye. Nebo wa mugago msajia angata kweta agaba takweta aga. So heartbreaks zili buli wa I sing a lot about love music. Like music wange wa love nyo. Nebo muli zabeda nyo kweyo side. Because the nyimba bantu ebintu byeba itamu. So when you listen to the songs, oposu volo okumanya, like tuba nafene experience yongo omuntu choi semu nechikunyiga no gamba nechino. Kanchiteke kwa mubiafa yono chisambuli imba. So yeah. Bibao, some songs zili attached to me, some songs are not. I mean, life is like that. My last message, thank you so much for loving me and of course for supporting me for all these years. I'm making 9 years in the music business next year. I'm so humbled that I'm still here, I'm still serving the people, I mean. I'm so humbled. Sibuli mbu noba mkatonda ya muo mkiso kubeda. Wali yaba imbide miaka angasatu. Nenga teba nachi makinga. So, me I sang in 1 year and you people loved me, appreciated me the way. I'm sometimes njogere bibanyi zolu mumbera in discipline. Nene mala nendo woza. Ante ate, still inaba ntobokusanyu sa. So, thank you so much for supporting Ray Signature and loving my music and all the work I do. And actually, thank you so much for following me. Comments, mbanzi, daba, messages, nzifuna, I really appreciate. But for those who don't know my handles, you can check out my Instagram, is ray_signature. You'll find me there. You go Twitter, it's Ray Signature. You go Facebook, Ray Signature. And of course, you can check out my website, raysignature.com, for the new music, news about me, what I'm doing next, what are my plans, where are the next show. Like, biona biona nezino interview, jazi sanga. God bless you, mbagalanyo. I'll see you some other time. My name is Ray Signature, aka Uncle Ray. Bless you.